Right, you guys want to know if cell phone signal boosters work? I just installed this one on my cabin. It's a 10-foot aluminum pole, and I've got the cable running down the center of the pole, coming across the length of my cabin, and then I go into the cabin right here. And then if we come inside, I've got the plug right here. When I plug this in, I go between 1 and 2 bars of AT&T signal to between 5 and 6 bars. So yeah, they work. They work for me.